What's going on, guys? So around a year ago, back in season 4 of Fortnite, there was a fresh new wave of content called montages. This was something that was really new to the community at the time. There was no montages that were big until around this time of June last year, and it was insane. I think the timing of it all was even more crazy because so many good songs that went with, like, they just went with Fortnite gameplay. It was so cool, and it was something that really added to season 4 and what made the atmosphere of that season so good. And in my opinion, this is when montages were at its peak, is when they first blew up, because now if Lil Skies post a song, every single parallel member has a montage up within an hour. No, I'm just playing, even though it's true. But these days were really awesome, so we're gonna react to some old montages that were iconic in the community and one of my own. So yeah, let's get into it. So right here, I believe this is my best montage. It was a mixture of funny, awesome, and there's so much nostalgia, dude. And I really love this montage. So casually being a Fortnite god. Oh, is it actually a Fortnite god? And these were all taken after. Oh my god, look at Lispy Jimmy. New Fortnite upgrade, playground 1v1. Oh man.
There's less women in the average.
New playground LTM coming tonight. Fastest builder on Nintendo 64. 100,000 plus wins. I thought that was so hilarious.
The average man. Okay, you don't really have to roast me like that, okay? I know it's true.
Oh my god. This was, this game right here, Pizo came into my stream. That was so awesome. Every time I hear the Post Malone intro, dude, I get up in my feelings to 92 Explorer. Beer Bongs and Bentleys was the best album ever. We got London on the track. That edit was so cool right there. She in the front seat head banging. Nerdperior on 60 hertz. I used to love this skin so much. Then line you broke. He's cheating. Okay, so to be fair, that didn't look that crazy, but in my perspective, when it happened, all I did was I clicked mouse 2 and clicked mouse 1 at the same time. That was my second win ever. Third win ever. Ooh, baby, ooh, baby guap, keep expanding. Ooh, yuck me up, I don't want no more romancing. Oh man, I missed the double pump. This is when I learned how to double ramp rush. This montage is so bad. It has no flow. I thought they were teaming. I remember this. I thought they were teaming. Why didn't I not cut this out? This is so cringy. I tried fixing him. I don't know why I included this in. That was kind of cringe, bro. Some solo squads for the culture. I was actually so good at solo squads. I look like such a sweat right here. I love you. This is one of my favorite songs. It gets better every second of the hour. Heavy singing in the shower. Like, do she love me? Do she love me not? You give me that kind of something, wanting all the time, give it every day. Again, whenever I could double ramp rush, I'd just do it because I recently learned how to do it. Lasered. I love this so much. Oh, this is when llamas were nerfed. The community was so angry about llamas getting nerfed, but like, it wasn't even that bad in the grand scheme of things. Ew, I used G as edit. Oh my god. I messed up there. That zoom in is so funny. I was like, okay. Bad boy, just a minute. See, there I go, double ramp brushing again because I just learned how to do it. I miss this so much. Oh my god. Even though this is a good fight, I was messing up so much. That was a throwback. Now here's my own less montage that I made. I really enjoyed this montage. Hey. Hey. Get in my way and that was nice. I'ma show aggression. Slide on your block like Danny Glover with a lethal weapon. I fucked your thought, she gave me top. I guess that's my confession. I don't regress, I made mistakes, but I learned from my lessons. I used to play 50v50 24/7. Subscriber die instantly, die instantly. Oh, that means a lot of people voted. Dang, okay. Oh, I was nasty. Wait, what did that say? You edit like Nick A30. Oh, it said you edit like Nick A30, and then I played this clip. I hit him. Oh my god. Why he started bandaging. Yo, Kovacs, honestly. Bro, I miss this so much.
Dude, how are you so good at editing?
That Maddox just said, Gage, how are you so good at editing? And it was so good. Oh. Oh. That was nasty. Oh. 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 Oh, that was nasty. Oh, man. I look like such a sweat. Not a lot of love. Bottom feeder was my favorite pickaxe. Oh, this is gameplay from my first win. Dang, them edits. I thought I was gonna die this game. By the way, this was like May like 25th or something when I got this. I was so bad at the time. It was like around June 1st when I started becoming really good at the game. I could barely double pump. Because I just got new keybinds. I binded Q, E, and T. I miss this so much.
My first win!
Alright, yes! I gotta take off the face cam for this.
Win!
Bro, the long hair.
I forgot to dance. I forgot to default dance on these nipples, but let me just do it right now.
I was so freaking happy, dude. Though that was my first win and a ton of awesome stream clips. Thank you so much for everything. I can say the same thing right now. Thank you guys so much for everything. You have given me so much opportunities, and I want to say thank you for supporting me. It's so crazy that every video I post, it's always the same people commenting. Okay. It's always the same people commenting. I just think that's so cool. It's so cool that there's people from a year ago that are still commenting on every video. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. And use code Nerdperior. Period. Thank you. Peace.